It all began with a night at sea. The year was 1750. Rain fell heavily from the sky that was a smeared smudge of grays and mottled pewter. The waves were a foaming froth of white horses, gathering momentum as they galloped towards the shore, which sat many miles away. Out on the mighty Atlantic Ocean, a brave wooden ship from Spain was sailing, putting up a gallant effort against the elements. Soon, however, it ran aground, unable to battle the conditions of America's eastern coast any longer.